Hey, beer lovers. Let's talk about a beer that's perfect for summer, Witbier. Also known as Belgian White, this refreshing beer is characterized by its hazy, pale appearance and its unique blend of spices and flavorings. The history of Witbier can be traced back to the Middle Ages in Belgium, where it was originally brewed by monks. They used a blend of spices and herbs, such as coriander and orange peel, to give the beer a unique flavor and mask any off flavors caused by impurities in the brewing process. But what sets Witbier apart is the type of grain used in the brewing process. Unlike traditional beers that use barley, Witbier is made with a significant proportion of wheat. This gives it a light and refreshing taste, as well as a characteristic hazy appearance. Witbier is also characterized by its low hop content, which gives it a less bitter taste compared to other beers. Instead, the flavors of the spices and herbs take center stage, making it a great option for those who don't typically enjoy hoppy beers. In terms of alcohol content, Witbier is on the lower end, typically around 4 or 5% ABV. This makes it a great option for a refreshing summer beer or for those looking for a lower alcohol option. One interesting fact about Witbier is that it was traditionally served with a slice of orange on top. This was done to enhance the citrus notes in the beer and to add a little extra flavor. But this tradition is not so common now. So next time you're looking for a refreshing and unique beer to try, give Witbier a shot. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more beer-related content and cheers. If you liked what you saw, don't forget to subscribe to La Cantina Sykesville for more beer content. Cheers!